Hi, welcome to this corbettmaths video on transformation matrices. In this video, we're going to focus on the transformation matrix, which is the 180 degrees rotation about the origin. And that's the matrix minus 1, 0, 0, minus 1. So here we've got the unit square, and we're going to multiply each of these points by the matrix. And we're going to show you that matrix is 180 degrees rotation about the origin. So let's first of all take our matrix minus 1, 0, 0, minus 1. And we're going to multiply each of these points by that matrix. So let's start off with the point at the origin, the point 0, 0. Now, because the rotation is about 0, 0, this point should stay where it is. So let's have a look and see. So let's multiply the first row by the column. So minus 1 times 0 is 0. 0 times 0 is 0. Adding them together is 0. And then the second row by the column. 0 times 0 is 0. Minus 1 times 0 is 0. So adding them together is 0. So the point at the origin will stay there. Next, minus 1, 0, 0, minus 1. And we're going to multiply that by the point that's at A. So the point 1, 0. So the point 1, 0. Now, when we rotate this 180 degrees about the origin, it should move to here, which is the point minus 1, 0. So let's have a look and see. So minus 1 times 1 is minus 1. 0 times 0 is 0. Adding them together is minus 1. And then the second row times the column. 0 times 1 is 0. Minus 1 times 0 is 0. And adding them together is 0. So it does. So the point A moves to here. So the point A dash is the point minus 1, 0. Now we're going to rotate the point, or we're going to multiply the point 1, 1, the point B, by the matrix. So minus 1, 0, 0, minus 1. And we're going to multiply that by the point 1, 1. And when we do this, it should move. If we're rotating at 180 degrees about the origin, it should move to down here, minus 1, minus 1. So let's have a look and see. So minus 1 times 1 is minus 1. 0 times 1 is 0. Adding them together is minus 1. And then 0 times 1 is 0. Minus 1 times 1 is minus 1. So it does. So the point B moves to here, the point minus 1, minus 1, the point B dash. And finally, the point C. When we rotate this 180 degrees about the origin, it should move to the point here, 0, minus 1. Let's have a look and see. Minus 1, 0, 0, minus 1. We're going to multiply that by the point 0, 1. And when we do that, let's see what we get. So minus 1 times 0 is 0. 0 times 1 is 0. So the x coordinate will be 0. And then 0 times 0 is 0. Minus 1 times 1 is minus 1. So it does. So the point C is moved to here, the point C dash, which is the point 0, minus 1. And then whenever we draw a square, it should look something like this. And as you can see, that's 180 degrees of rotation about the origin. That's it.